There you go. That's the real water.
Several days later, we awoke to the sound of distant explosions. Long before the roll call whistle, the entire barracks was up and milling about in the dark between the cots. Was it bombs? Artillery fire? Surely the brigade had reached Robert. This very day, they might be in Vaughan.
We can see a mirage there now.
The threats of the guards when they arrived daunted us not at all. Everyone's mind had turned homeward. Everyone talked of what she would do first. The plants will all be dead, said Betsy. But we'll get some cuttings from Molly. We'll wash the window so the sun can come in. At the Phillips factory, Mr. Moorman.